Holy cow, Valerie, when are you getting all those junk away from your furnace? You should know better. It's hard enough working around here, let alone having to deal with all this. Well, let's talk a little bit about testing a hot water tank and some of the challenges that we get. So I snuck back in here amongst the Christmas decorations. And, you know, normally come around here just so we can show what we're looking at here. Normally, if you're going to test a hot water tank, there's a turbulator inside here. And we need to be on each side of the hot water tank in order to do the testing. So a lot of times what a technician will do is they'll make a test port here. They'll drill a hole through the draft hood that they'll put up a plastic plug in or whatever, because we have to get our metal plug, because we have to get the straight wand in down in next to the turbulator in order to get a gas sample. And that's always, you know, a bit of a challenge because consumers don't always understand that you're making a test port. Even though this is wide open down here, the fact that you're making a hole here for consumers sometimes is a problem. And obviously, I'll show you in a second here, Valerie's hot water tank is one that we definitely want to be testing. But this is a really simple solution. And this is a bendable sampling probe. So I can bend this any direction I want to bend it. And then basically what I can do is get this up underneath the draft hood and then just give it a little turn and get it down into the, get it down into the flue gas. So right now I'm down into the flue gas on the hot water tank, and I can get an accurate sampling without having to make an additional hole in the draft hood. So it's a really nice solution. This can be used as your standard sampling probe. So if you want to replace your straight probe with this, you can. You can do all your testing, both draft and combustion, with this probe. But it's a really nice, elegant solution that makes testing hot water tanks a lot easier. Now, if you take a peek over here, and let me just turn on my my flashlight. Somebody get Valerie a little bit closer in here just so we can see. You can see that this rubber plug around her hot water tank inlet has become melted. And it probably didn't become melted. It may have been because this guy did a nice job with the soldering. But more than likely, there's been some spillage issues with this hot water tank. And the spillage issues were because she had a return air that had an open filter slot that was leaking in the basement, had a lot of other return air leaks that we sealed up over the years. But this kind of stuff, when you see this on a hot water tank where these are melted or they're warped, they're changed, that's a good indication that something's going on in this hot water tank. Could be backdrafting or spilling the flue gases out of the hot water tank and into the space. So definitely something to keep an eye out for. But again, flexible probes, super easy way to do the testing. And we'll get to see if Valerie can back out of here without falling over herself.